So this morning we will be taking on the 23rd Psalm. And I call it a psalm for Christian living. I've never